Hey guys, what's up? Detective Chimp is back here with another video on LEGO Worlds with part 7. In today's video is a bit different. I just want to apologise for not putting videos exactly the same. So it might sound confusing what I'm trying to say. What I'm trying to say is I'm not doing them exactly straight after each other. So it's a bit different, if you know what I mean. So what I'm trying to say is, I'm not doing it exactly where I left off. So where I left off in the previous videos, I'm not leaving it off from there. So in this video, I just want to show you something, show you all something really special. But just a quick first thing off, if any of you have already played this game, there's something you can collect out of chests called a legendary coordinate fragment, and you get 4 pieces to create an AQ code. Well, it's some sort of puzzle piece. What you want to do is basically download by iPad, tablet, phone, just this thing off of Play Store or App Store called AQ Scanner. And what you do is you just aim up to your TV and you basically press the scan button, wait about 10 seconds, and it should come up with a blank page with a few letters and numbers. Some like X69Y58Z or something like that. That's basically the code of the galaxy system. So, that's basically the code of the legendary place. You can get these and put them in a galaxy thing when you go to your rocket, and you get a rare place to go, and it includes some really good places, like, you know, the green things you can get, like you can see on the minimap, it has little green circles. Well, it has a couple of red ones, blues, all sorts. The reds indicate something special in a puzzle treasure chest system. So I found, well, as you can see, we're at 98 gold bricks. In this video, we're going to try our best in an hour or something, just to see if we can get 2 more gold bricks or something. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and see what it's like discovering these new worlds, and I'm going to show you all something really, really special for you all, because I found something really, really amazing. If any of you play this game, it is something beyond unbelievable. And hopefully if I give you this code to this world, it will give you the exact same world position so you all can get this amazing thing to unlock. But just one thing in mind, if any of you've already got this, you won't need to worry about it. But what I'm going to do is I'm just going to talk to you about it. It's something rare that you'd see on the... Oh, I'm going to give you a clue. Some of you may know already what it is. I'm just going to give you a few hints about this. It's really... what should I say it is? It's a lot of money. It costs 1 million if you want to buy it. Once you discover it, you need to feed it a drumstick, and I don't really know how else to describe it, to be honest. It's just a really hard thing to find, and it's very rare. I'll give you another hint. It's on the game cover. So if you get PS4, PC, anything, you can see it under the arm of the big giant Lego man. On the front cover, of course. What else? It flies. Yeah, there's not really much I can really say, to be honest, guys. It's just something really cool that all of you would really want. Some of you may have really struggled trying to find this, but I'm going to give you the code, which should be able to, well, you should be able to find it. So it's this one. So the number to this place is, it's obviously a 2x2 world, so it's really small, and the code to the, for the galactic coordinates, so this is where you would type in your legendary coordinate fragment, which you find out in the Naku scanner. This is what the thingy looks like as well. It's 233156382. That's all you need. I'm just going to leave that there, so any of you want to pause the video and simply just type that in, and you basically want to travel this world. So I've already visited this world, and I was beyond shocked, guys, once I found this, because what you have to do is you have to fight against it, and trust me, it is one of the hardest things to ever fight against. I use the black katana because that uses double damage. Any really black object that has sparkles is double damage, I think, because it causes pretty much like, it takes 3 hits to kill a skeleton. It takes 2, so I'm guessing it's 1.5 damage, to be honest. Because it only takes 2 hits to damage it, and it's got 3 arts, and when I was fighting against this thing, I removed 1 heart, and then it ended up taking away 2 hearts, so it's obviously 1.5 damage. Another thing that's different, we obviously got the jetpack, so I'll showcase that. We finally found the swamp creature. I'm going to give away the world place where I actually found the swamp, not actually where I found the swamp creature, but a legendary place in a swamp where you can find a swamp creature, and it's just over a hill where I found it. So yeah, you have to fight against it and then you get to discover it and stuff like that. So I'm going to show you on this teeny tiny little world what I'm on about. So obviously, I have discovered this place already, but here is a little skydiving place. Up here, it is asking for a mission on a cloud. So what I'm going to do is get this eagle, and I'm going to fly up and show you what you guys are probably wondering, like, will you just get on with it and just show us what you mean? Well, that's what I'm going to do now, guys. I'm actually going to show you exactly what I've discovered, and I'm pretty sure all of you are going to want this, because any of you that are in the game struggling to find it, oh wait, it's flying around. No, it's not. Sorry, guys. It looks like it's flying around. It's supposed to be up here anyway. Obviously, this cloud is not any ordinary cloud. It may look the same and original to any of you, but trust me, this is a completely different cloud. For some reason, we're not flying. Why aren't we flying? We are flying, but like, we're not moving. Sorry about this, guys. I know it's a bit complicated why it's, for some reason, it's really not moving. I'm actually going to spawn in another eagle, because I think that eagle's lagged. So, most of you are probably like, just get on with it. We don't want to listen to your crap. We just want you to get on with the video and show us what you have exactly done. And, you know, just shut up and get on with it. So, yeah, I'm just going to try and get up to this big, giant cloud that this mission wants me on. Obviously, on the minimap, I thought it was an island until I found out it was actually aiming at the sky. It's kind of a long way up, but as long as you've got an air vehicle on you and you've got 1,000,000 studs, you're completely fine to just get this straight away. So I am prepared to show you the one and only rarest thing ever in the game, I'm pretty sure. The pure golden dragon. Yes, guys. We got the pure golden dragon. This is no mod. Easy go, easy. She fell. Yeah, she is unbelievable. She is a beauty. She costs 1 million studs. She's the pure gold dragon. You find her all on this island. Make sure you go back, rewind the video, or pause that video, and look at the galaxy code and type it in. We have found the pure gold dragon. It's got about it's got about 20 hearts. Something like that. Just use any good weapon. Just keep defeating it. And then just, it'll sit down, just relax, go a bit dizzy. Just feed it a chicken drumstick or something, just a piece of chicken. And then, of course, you will get to discover it, and yeah. That's it. This is an amazing little thing. Yeah, it shoots gold as well. It's explosive, but it shoots gold. Look at its face, it looks funny. Shoot the eagle. I can't shoot the eagle. But we will shoot the staircase. Oops. But yeah, this is the big pure golden dragon. Is amazing. If you had the chance to try and get this, I recommend you fight it and grab this dragon while you can, because I've been trying so long just to try and find the T-Rex. I've heard that's in the game, the original red dragon, which is on the cover under the thing, and it's in a volcanic world, so it is a rare chance. I emailed the Warner Brothers company asking where the vampire, T-Rex and dragon spawn. They said it's in rare locations. I don't know what dragon's doing. That's pretty funny. But what else? Yeah, the T-Rex, someone told me that it's in a swamp place, in a cave. I don't think that's true. Vampires, I'm guessing it's obviously in the spooky place, but the dragon is in volcanic areas. But this one is on a cloud. So I suggest you get this typing in if you can, because I've just helped you out doing a massive favor, guys. So yeah, we're gonna go and do some other worlds. So yeah, another world I found that was brand new was this one. This is one of the rare things you can get from a fragment. It's X12Y34Z56. I've not done a lot on it, but yeah, there's two cities in here. This one. Yes, again, but it has three cities. Two chambers, dungeon things to go through, some little quizzes. It's X105, well, 105, Y65, Z-105. If you want to get those typing, guys, go ahead. What I'm going to do is I'm going to discover a new world, which I have actually got on my phone. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and type in one of them, the other one I haven't got, which is, of course, if any of you want to type this in with me, is X 13, Y 33, Z 31. So you're going to search that. It'll take a couple of seconds and it'll load up straight a brand new map. So this has got some spooky places, I think, or mostly swamp. So what we're going to do is we're going to go on this place straight away. See if we can find some good things. I did find something new as well, guys. I did find a mission for a king on a little world. And it was gold brick, but you have to get a gold sword. So I'm not sure how we do get the gold sword. But if any of you have already managed to find that gold sword, it was on a 2x2 world as well. It was only a king and queen missions for gold brick. But I couldn't find the gold sword. So if any of you know where to find this sword, if it's in a chest or somewhere, please let me know in the comments below. So yeah, we're going to try and see if we can reach 100 gold bricks in this video. Hopefully we can. We never know. But thing is, we've only just started exploring this world, so we don't know what in the hell is going on. Thing is, I've used QRs to discover these codes. So we may end up getting another one. I don't know. We're just going to have to find out. So here we are, guys. We are now loading in. And we are getting into the world. Right, we're in Mushroom Land. I'm not a particular fan of this world. I don't really like it that much. I'm not saying it's a bad, but it does look cool, but in other words, I don't know. Sometimes I just don't like it at all. But it is cool. The houses are pretty sick. They are epic, the houses. I really like these houses, but wait, is that a giant Lego brick? Oh, we just unlocked a trophy, Legend 2x3 brick. Oh, we just got a hell load of coins there, guys. Jeez. Oh, and we got a chest. Nice. What if we got something good in this chest? Goody, goody, goody. What did we get? A legendary 2x3 brick. And it's pure gold, which is pretty cool. Oh, nice. If any of you guys are actually wanting any money, go ahead and come here. So you can easily just get yourself 120,000 studs. No way. I don't know if I've discovered this already, but I'm pretty sure I haven't. I must have. I don't remember, but guys, you can get yourself a flying broomstick. That is awesome! That is cool! No way! A flying broomstick! I'm pretty sure I've needed this for another mission. There's a lot of stuff I've needed for another mission. There's a lantern. The red apple, I don't need that. Bouncy web. A black cat. I'll buy it. So we're also doing spending sprees while we're here as well, guys, so which is pretty cool. We're doing like a 3-in-1. We did a showcase of like finding the dragon. We're doing spending sprees. And we are discovering and trying to find gold bricks. So, yeah. Let's see if we can find any missions. Oh, what? Whoa. Oh, I've seen one of these before. Sorry, broomstick. Yeah, I did find the cop outfit. And it was a gold brick mission as well. Nice. I know what we got in this one. And the black catch just appeared. 4x12 plane. These actually really help, I've actually found out. These actually things really helpful. I've seen there's a mission somewhere. Where's the mission take place? No, I don't want a squirrel or whatever that was. I'm not sure where that mission is. I wonder, is there a top floor? Yeah, there is. Can't get up. There we go. Oh wait. We're getting a lot, hell lot of money here, guys. Tell you that one. And I can't see this mission. I actually can't see it. Not like can't actually can't see it, but like I just don't know where it is. It won't show up. I don't know if it's a lag or a glitch, but it's not there. Unless it's underground. I don't know, I don't want to ruin the flooring of it, but... Maybe it's in a cave? No, it can't be. Anyway, guys, let's just... Wait. Is that black cat still following me? Alright, we've got a helicopter over here. This might be helpful. What's he doing there all by himself? What's this mission over here? It's all on its own. Oh, it's right here. Is that like a little house? Tried to find that guy the other day. Ended up losing him somewhere, so... We found the sheriff. That's pretty cool. That's right. They want it multicolored. Gonna mess it all, it doesn't matter about being neat. Oh god, there's a crocodile right there. I do have a blue gem. Ooh, do we unlock something new? A beach cabin, nice. Nothing special. Right, so that's one mission completed, guys. Let's see what else we have. Anything interesting or fun to complete at all? So it's really hard to try and fly through one of them. So yeah, we're gonna go to this very far mission over here. It's gone very dark, this guy's. Just to see if we can get two more gold bricks. Oh. We in Egypt? No, we're in the Wild Wild West. That's awesome. Then we got another sheriff mission here, guys. Just want to quickly showcase one thing we did get. We did get a block gun. I don't know if any of you have seen this in the previous videos, but yeah, that's that. And then we have the jetpack. It's kind of difficult to fly forward, but you do fly upwards pretty quickly. But it's still really cool. I'm guessing you could probably easily make one of these yourself with your own characters. Do you get the guitar? It's really cool. There we go. Oh, wrong one. That's another mission complete. I just want to say, in the next video, I think, will be another return to Grand Theft Auto 5. Because there has been a new download file of, I'm pretty sure it's brand new cars. We've just gone past the mission. I'm pretty sure there's some brand new cars such as a GP1. What else is there? The Turismo Classic and the Infernus Classic. So, them two, we may be able to buy a couple of them, I'm not so sure. But, I don't know what this is. I don't think I have one of them. Pretty sure I definitely I may have one. Yeah, I have a tent. Put that here. Anything else? Yeah, the cooking pot. And the torch pole. How many of them do we need? Four. And then we need... What's that? Do we have one of them? No, we don't. I'm not sure where you would find one of them. Sorry, bro, but I don't know where one of them are. That cat's still here. I don't like it when it follows me. It's kind of freaky. For some reason, all the smoke has just come off the island. Is that because I went all the way that way? If I come back here, all the smoke come back. Yep. I'm pretty sure that mission's probably reset itself, but I really don't know what one of them things are, so. Oh, there's a broom here as well. That's pretty awesome. Buy a cauldron if we need it. Oh, what is this? There's a blue thing over here. Guess we can go over to that. Right, we are heading over to blue thing. I'm completely forgot what it is, but red I know is a challenge to get something special in a locked chest. You can get them in Egypt places and all sorts, but down here, just before we go back over there, let's notice there's something special here. It's a gold brick. Also, I'm guessing we have to protect him. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get our black katana. And we're gonna protect him. There we go. There we go. We are one gold brick away, guys. One gold brick away. Look at a monster gun. And a gold brick. Double bonus. And look at this. Double flying broom. We are one brick away from Master Builder, guys. Master Builder. Oh. And we get to create our own world. I'm not sure if we totally get to create our own world, because that'll take a long time, but... if we can get something really cool, that'll be great. And look, we have found another city. That's pretty awesome. What is that? Is that just a chessboard? I think it's just loading the map up. Oh, blue is a town. I should have known. Oh, what's this building? Never seen this building before. I think it's a big hotel. Or is it City Hall? I'm really not sure. But I like the look of it, so I might copy it from a copy gun. Show you if there's anything around the back that might get in the way. Nope. Oh, but there is a secret passage. I don't know what that's for though. But you can't actually get in. That's great. No. First of all, we want to copy it. No, not copy it. Have a look inside, see what it is. So first of all, you come off to this. Is this a bank? I'm really not... It's one of them. It's the town hall. Silly me. Well, there is a gold brick over here. So I can't close the doors. I'm a bit busy sitting trying to see what this gold brick is. Aha. Two. And we got it. That's four. We got 100 gold bricks, guys. We did it. We have reached Master Builder. We have finally done it, guys. We have done it.
Master Builder.
I don't think we can rank any higher than
You've
that.
You've done it! You are a master builder! The ultimate power of the universe is in your hands. Now, you can create your very own worlds.
So we can create our own world now, guys. Map
and press the Create World button. Make it icy, make it hilly, make it yours.
Ooh. That sounds very tempting, guys. So what we're gonna do is... we're going to spawn in what I didn't want to bring in before, but now we do. The one thing that's really annoying about this is it just flies off straight away. Sometimes. So we're going to do, we're going to find our rocket. Not sure, there it is, it's this way. So to be honest, guys, if you're looking to find a dragon or a T-Rex or a vampire, I'd simply just say this is better than all of them combined. And maybe a T-Rex would be funny to just snap out at your friends, but having a golden dragon, that is unbelievable. And if you're like, one of your friends has only just died, and you're trying to help them, and like they need a lot of money, you can easily help them out get some money, as you're a master builder, and of course, you've got bare money. You can easily get a lot of money. So now we've easily got 100 gold bricks. We'll now go back to the rocket. So I wonder what changes with Pugsy, which is the name of the rocket. Nothing really. Just gets very enthusiastic. So you can create a custom world. Ooh. I'm gonna make it medium. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna have Wicked Wasteland custom. Yes. Go to world. We'll have it medium because we don't want it too big, because it lags the whole thing out. When it's like, what you want to know, guys, is when you get a massive world, it takes a long time to explore. And scientists were waving goodbye. It starts to lag, and when you're flying a ship or something, it just stops it completely because it's taking so much time to load. And sometimes when I'm playing the game, it lags out the game because it's such a huge map. It takes so long to just load up everything that's on the map exactly. And when you just start for this small 2x2, it's easy to just load up. Might take a few minutes, but it loads up a hell lot quicker. But anyway, let's see what this is like. It's custom, so... Let's see if there's anything special. It's a full volcano world. So if we find a dragon or an evil wizard, that'll be really cool, because I'd love to have what the evil wizard has. Apparently there's an evil wizard that can control dragons. I don't know about that, but... Yeah. I don't know what to say. there's an evil wizard I've heard about, and it just has a big staff, it has a big hat, cape and stuff, but there's like dragons near it or something. I'm really not sure, but I don't need a dragon because I've got a pure gold dragon. I'd love to have a T-Rex, but because I found a pure gold dragon, I'd love to have them all, but you know, having a pure gold dragon means a hell lot more. And it cost a million. It cost 1 million studs to afford it. Luckily I had that on me, because if I didn't, I would have just had to discover it and get it another time. So, I really don't know what to do. Unless one spawns, I really wouldn't know, but... If it does, that's great. If it doesn't, it's a bit poop. But you know, let's just have some fun. See also over here. It's a black octopus. I don't think we've discovered that yet. Oh, cannot discover. Oh, I know there's a chest up here. I like these towers, they look pretty cool. It reminds me of the Lord of... He needs a gold brick. I'm pretty sure 100's the highest you can go, isn't it? Yes. Scamming all the way for you. Yeah, I just want to say, before we start, these red circle things you get some really cool stuff. I got an explosive bow and the lava bow. The lava bow, based on that, it shoots lava. Kind of obvious. Explosive is obvious, but it does a hell lot of damage. Obviously, you can't really see that, but... let's just aim at you. Yeah, it causes a hell lot of damage. Yeah. So we're gonna use the black katana. If I can get to him. Got him. So you can't go any higher, but you can collect a lot more gold bricks. That's good. Well, I don't think there'd be anything higher than a Master Builder, so... But if you do get a Master Builder... Sorry, I just lagged that a bit there, but I don't think there'd be anything higher, way higher than a Master Builder, because Master Builder is pretty much the highest you can go. Plus, it's like the Lego Movie. That was Master Builder, but there's not really much to explore, to be honest. We've got Bernard here, which is pretty cool. I just want to say thanks for watching, guys. I'm just going to end the video here now. Next video should probably be maybe a spending spree on a car, a new one from the new DLC that's come out today on GTA, and Bernard died, unfortunately. We got another gold brick. I'll just do this and then... So I'm going to do... I don't think he's going to get down. So what I'm going to have to do is I'm just going to have to remove the whole entire thing. There you go. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this. I think this is probably not the end. I wouldn't ever say it's the end. But maybe just the end for now. Maybe we'll get to another part. Maybe finding dragons and stuff. I'll give a hell lot more legendary coordinates, like we did today. I gave them out, but thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, hope this was useful, and I hope you got your golden dragon of your dreams. Like if you really enjoyed the video, and you know, get the video, give us support. Comment if you found it, and if you're interested, somebody have any questions, somebody have any ideas for any future videos, and be sure, of course, to smash that subscribe button. Make sure this video gets out there. Because I don't only just upload anything I find interesting, but anything I think will be enjoyable and suitable for my fans. So yes, thanks for watching, guys. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Peace.